anonym.
Aren't you guys, we just got set up. We're in an awesome spot. We got cows, we got good wind. Let's go down here and make a stand.
Thank you.
One to the left. Second one to the left.
That's the fastest way you can shut up a coyote. Hammer just crushed that coyote. That was with the 147 grain Liatta Fence Extreme Penetrator. Man, that's the first coyote I shot with that
Man,
bullet.
That thing dropped.
Decimated. That was awesome.
How far was that?
Let's see. 277 yards. Hammered it. Crushed another one, man.
Good job.
That 147 XP is destroying these coyotes, man, out of this 300 hammer. Crush that coyote. Heck yeah. right there. We had a double down, had two coyotes come in. The first one came in a little bit before the second one, and we just kept calling. Went to some mouse bowl in the Icotec, and this other one came over top the hill and shot at about 160 yards. Both coyotes took a dirt nap instantaneously. Good performance from the 85 grain Lehigh defense controlled chaos bullet out of the 6mm ARC Wilson Combat Tactical Hunter. Alright.
Shoot them a little high because the weeds and stuff were so high. I'm sneaking around.
Good shot. Crushed him. guys. So we're out here. Nice cloudy day, but it's a little bit windy. We got the caller about 65 yards upwind and away from us. We're gonna start out with some howls, go to a little light pump distress and see what happens. We're gonna start this stand off with TT, Tina, and Ike. Yeah, that's the way you start your morning.